But he never could get drunk enough to get her off his mind. She knows the night. He put that bottle to his head and pulled the trigger. Finally drank away her memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger than the strength he had to get up off his knees. He found him with his face down in the pillow, with a note to say I love her. The room was blue, but nobody knew how much you loved me. So for years and years, she tried to hide the whiskey on her breath. She finally drank the pain away, a little at a time, but she never could get drunk enough to get it. Short, but this time it was bigger than the strength she had to get up off her knees. Found her with her face down in the pillow, clinging to this picture for dear life. Whiskey lullaby, la 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 la. Later next to him beneath the window.
420. And we have our regular, fantastic, all ages open mic from 7 to 10, just like you're attending right now, with the addition of Lost Force Recording, who's going to be live streaming and recording everything that night. So if you're a musician and you want to be heard and get recorded, it's a really good night to get here early to get signed up. We expect the list to get full quickly, and we have a strict 10 o'clock cutoff. Because at 10 o'clock, we're starting our Cannabis Carnival that you can come to if you get a ticket from us. They are $20. It's going to be phenomenal. In the next room, all kinds of preparations are happening. In addition to the exciting games and you're going to play and the ridiculous amount of cannabis prizes that you're going to be able to win, there's going to be two full bands on stage, Kings Atlantic starting off, and then Ross Crook and the Cultivators keeping the night going. So you don't want to miss it. For you non-smokers or cannabis users out there, there's a beer, wine, and bar as well, and you can win non-cannabis prizes. There's going to be cash given away at these things. There's going to be toys. There's going to be Apple Jam tickets given away also. The door prize is a pair of tickets to Apple Jam. The only way to get a part of the door prize is to have a pre-sale ticket. If you buy your ticket the night of the event, you are not entered into the door prize. So know that. They're the same price, more value if you get it ahead of time. I'll stop talking. Finish up and get out of here around 2, so we'll keep the games going as long as people are coming, pretty much.